Hey, man.
Wait! You won't believe what those assholes did.
Who?
Those guys at Top Glamour, they're fucking with me. I brought them another load of watches. They were supposed to give me 200,000 for them. Instead, they give me this hunk of shit. I don't even know how to ride this thing. I had to push it here.
Calm down. Give me the bike. I'll get you your money.
What are you gonna do?
Same thing I always do, Jackie. Me in?
All right, come on in.
What do you want?
My friend Jackie tells me you owe him some money.
You're sitting on it. And where'd you get off strong-arming me, huh? I know you're a cop.
And I know you're a snitch. You want to see who your boys kill first?
Fuck you. Kill him! Kill him!
That's it, asshole. Come on, fuckers!
Come on, Liam! You're making a big mistake, I tell you!
Be quiet! You have yourself to blame.
This coming back to bite me in the ass.
I'll take care of it. Where he's going, he won't be in a position to tell anyone
anything. Hey, I can hear you! What the fuck are you doing out there? Open the fucking truck, will you?
Hey, show the lady some respect.
Wei, I have something for you.
What is it?
Dead triads. Six of them in the past few months. All found by the water. All sliced open.
Well, what do the investigators think?
What investigators? You think HKPD puts a lot of effort into solving dead gangsters?
Well, so what? They're not people now?
This is why I'm coming to you. We just found three new bodies under the Aberdeen Bridge. Get down there and take a look around. And Wei. Uniform officers on the scene say at least one of them is from your crew.
What? You positive?
Keep your head on straight, officer. And your eyes open.
False report on domestic.
Are you sure? I've never heard of Loki. I've never even heard the name. Who ever heard of a triad named after a Norse god?
My curry fish balls will blow your mind!
I'm starving.
Great. You won't regret it. Fish balls! I know you want fish balls!
What? Can I help you? I used to drive one of those. Then I lost my job, and... Well... Long story short, here I am.
Thank you.
Who are you?
Bomb squad. You hear or see anything suspicious, officer?
What? No. Is there a bomb?
Could go off at any minute. I'm guessing the blast won't go more than a few hundred meters.
Excuse me, I forgot something in my car.
Vincent? Shit. Son of a bitch. Someone did surgery on these guys. Everyone the same. This is no ordinary serial killer. Tang, it's Wei.
What did you find out?
Vincent. They got Vincent.
I'm sorry. I know he was your friend. What are you gonna do next?
All the victims were Sun Anyi. All had an organ removed, cut right out of them. You're right, this isn't just about murder.
What's your next step?
The removal looks professional. A surgeon of some kind. I'm gonna look into the hospital records. If somebody's stealing organs, they gotta be using them for something.
All right. Keep me informed.
What do you have right now?
Another hit and run. A poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What's wrong with the driver?
What are you doing here?
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
It's not for me to make that call.
I guess.
Want to grab some noodles?
Sure.
Looks like Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
You catch those gunshot victims the other day?
Couple of them. I can't believe someone shot up a wedding.
Four-Finger Wu? What are you doing meeting 18K Red Bull, Sang? Motherfucker. Killing Sun Anyin guys just to get organs for an 18K ring. Tang, it's Wei.
What have you found?
I've got the doctor. He's doing a lot of transplants off the books.